Tele Islas is working on a new production for this year and is looking forward to the participation of actors in the Raisan and resident community with or without experience. A new casting will be open in the upcoming days.
Estamos haciendo una nueva...
We are making a new casting. We are looking for an English teacher, a person who is fluent in English, standard English, to present a program that will teach English nationally.
As for the casting to carry out the miniseries, which consists in a romantic comedy to be shot this year, Rodriguez indicated.
The casting has been a success, but we are in search of the protagonist. We are in search of a woman between 60 and 70 years of age who is a Raisan and who is very fluent in Creole and Spanish. We're also looking for a man between 60 and 70 years of age who is also fluent in Spanish, who is available and wants to participate in this romantic comedy that the regional channel is preparing for all the viewers.
To all those interested and meet the requirements, please write to the WhatsApp number 315-894-3530.